Stop eating your string cheese cold. You have to fry it and then dip it in marinara sauce.